It seems like I include a surprise treat in every painting, and it's a very common thing. Happens to a lot of artists. You might have found this, a dog hair, in every one of your paintings. Anybody else? Am I alone here?